হ্যালো স্টুডেন্ট, টুডে উই আর গোয়িং টু লার্ন হোয়াট ইজ দ্য ব্যালেন্সিং অফ গ্রাইন্ডিং হুইল আন্ডার গ্রাইন্ডিং মেশিনস Due to high RPM, unbalanced grinding wheel may cause negative effects both on quality and productivity, may have impact both on quality and productivity, may have change both on quality and productivity. Okay. Unbalanced wheel causes greater wear in the bearing, okay, creates undue vibration, absorb more power, and it dangerous to break down. It is dangerous to break down. Okay. For small wheels, normally do not require any balancing, but larger the diameter of the wheel and higher the operating speed, more importance is the balancing. Okay. Balancing means to make every half of its weight about its axis equal to the opposite half. Balancing is accomplished by adding weight to the light side, which are light weight, or taking weight from the heavy side, from the side which are more weight. Okay. Now, what is the process of balancing? This is the grinding wheel. This is the arbor. These are the balancing weight. It is rotated in this direction. On the, this is, these two sides on, rest on two sides. This is knife edge block. Balancing can be carried out with the wheel mounted at the center of a perfectly straight and round arbor. The assembly then being rested on straight knife edge way on a lathe bed or on a special stand. Okay. Now, out of balance wheel will not remain stationary on this knife edge block. It will come to rest with its heavy side underneath, means below. The wheel is balanced. The wheel is balanced by cutting some of the portion from the heavy side of the bush of the grinding wheel. Okay. It is clear, my student?